All right, inspections. You do an inspection, you're during the condition phase of the home and there's some issues that came up. How do you deal with these issues? Well, a couple of things you can do is, of course, have the seller deal with them before closing, or you get an estimate on how much it would cost to fix these repairs and you can have it deducted from the purchase price.